braccio di culto divino e disciplina sacramentorum.
Amen.
Protocol numerus 247. Antipolensi. Instante excellentissimo Domino Gabriele di Reyes, Episcopo Antipolensi, Vidire Dei Vicente Quinque, Mensis Aprilis, Anno 2016 Datas. Rigori facultate qui congregazione, assumo pontifice Francisco Tributato. Per il Venter concedimus ut graziosa, imago viate Maria Virgenes, quae sub titulo venerabilis domina de Aransasu, in civitate sante Matie, intra fines supredicte diocesis in ecclesia parochiale sante Matie, asservata di onitur, nomine et autoritate ipsius, summi pontifices, precioso de ave mater, redimere possi. Contrariis divus liber nomine, minime ons obstantibus, ex intibus congregationes de culto divino, disciplina sacramentorum. Dei septembrece mensis Iunii anno 2016. Robertus Cardinalis Sara, Prefectus, Arturus Roche, Archiepiscopus Assecretis.
Please be seated.
I never heard. Should we be the offer receiver?
The English translation. Congregation for Divine Worship and the Discipline of the Sacraments. Protocol number 214-16. Diocese of Antipolo. Pursuant to the request of His Excellency, the Most Reverend Gabriel V. Reyes, Bishop of Antipolo, in a letter dated 25 April 2016, by virtue of the faculties conceded to this congregation by the Supreme Pontiff Francis, with great pleasure, we grant that the gracious image of the Blessed Virgin Mary, which is devoutly invoked under the title the Aransasu in the parish church of San Mateo, where it is kept, in the city of San Mateo, within the boundaries of the above-mentioned diocese, be crowned with a precious diadem in the name and by the authority of the Supreme Pontiff himself. All things to the contrary notwithstanding, he should, from the office of the Congregation for Divine Worship and the Discipline of the Sacraments, on the 17th day of June 2016, signed Robert Cardinal Sara Prefect and Arthur Roche, Archbishop Secretary.
Blessed are you, Lord God of heaven and earth, for in your mercy and justice You cast down the mighty and exalt the lowly. Your marvelous wisdom is shown above all in the Word made flesh and in His Virgin Mother. For He, your Son, who freely humbled Himself even unto death on the cross, now sits at your right hand and is radiant with unending glory, the King of kings and Lord of lords. And she, the virgin who wished to be called your servant, was singled out to be mother of the Redeemer and true mother of all the living. Now she is exalted above the choirs of angels and reigns in glory with her Son, praying for all of us, the Queen of Mercy, pleading for grace. Merciful Lord, look upon us, your servants, who by crowning this image of Christ and His Mother, proclaim Him as King of all creation and approach her as our Queen. Give us the grace to follow them in serving you, to do what love demands for the sake of our brothers and sisters, to deny ourselves and spend ourselves so as to win our neighbor for you, to be lowly on earth so as to be exalted in heaven, where you reward your faithful servants with a crown of life. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
people. Yeah, I know. I agree with that. Sure, my sure, my hand, butter.